six-headed... Six-headed dog. Greetings, all you six-headers out there, and welcome back to the Six-Headed Die. We've got a real treat for you today, and I'm not even talking about the game we're going to be playing. I'm talking about my special guest, Mr. Lucky Yates.
Hi. Hi, Strong San.
So, thanks for coming on the Six-Headed Die, Lucky.
I'm very excited about this one.
We should give everybody a little background, I suppose. Lucky and I have sort of a standing date. We go thrifting together.
We are thrift store friends.
That's right. That's how we met.
That's right. This is our first venture outside the world of thrifting together.
Yeah, what do you think of my gaming dungeon I've constructed here, Lucky?
I didn't realize that kindergarten classes also had thrift stores.
Oh, my kindergarten class was a real dungeon, I'll tell you that.
But for real, though?
Yes.
Oh.
Why don't you tell them what we found at the thrift shop?
Oh, man, I'm really excited about this one. Don't Make Daddy P.O.'d. All I remember is a commercial that I saw maybe twice.
Watch out! When Daddy's PO'd, the family fun never stops!
I remember kind of things like all of this in the commercial. I think these are grass, and I think this is water, a notepad, and pencils, tiny pencils in there, and dirt, brick and steel.
Elements, it's an elemental game.
Right, wind, perhaps?
Okay.
I don't know. I don't really remember there being four-sided die, but maybe there were. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
And who do you think these, speaking of urchins...
These are clearly the children. This is Daddy. And I remember he moves. He whizzes around the game board. I think we're supposed to tap his head.
Come on, Daddy. So, today we're just gonna try and recreate the game without instructions, right, Lucky?
Yeah, I'm really excited about this. We'll piece it together. I'm confident.
Absolutely. All right, you go first.
Oh, great. All right.
Who do you want to be here?
I'll be the fellow in the 1930s hat. We'll start here from the house.
Okay, we'll start at the cookout.
And maybe we have to get to the lawnmower to do our chores and then maybe back? I don't know.
It definitely wouldn't PO him if we did our chores.
That's assuming.
Our goal, yeah.
Get to do the chores and don't make him angry in the meantime. Here, why don't we roll the two with the numbers on them? All right, I got a 9, 6 and a 3.
Okay.
So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
All right, hammock.
I'm touching Daddy's hammock.
Not bad.
So, no.
No.
I will roll. I'm touching a Daddy possession. I'll roll Daddy. Uh-oh. Well,
that looks like Dad moves.
Daddy moves.
So, where does he go? Maybe he goes to the hammock.
To the hammock.
Okay.
To the next thing. That makes sense.
Right.
Now I'm really close to Daddy. I'm assuming I'm in trouble. I'll put a frame in the frame holder and then hold it up to Daddy.
Oh, it's like you're taking a little portrait there.
Yeah, it's like I'm, cheese.
Hey, Daddy.
I'm going to touch Daddy's head and he doesn't get
come
angry.
Come on, maybe we got to charge him up. We're priming him.
I don't know.
It's like before you
works.
Start a lawnmower, you know, from the old days.
Yeah, you got to pump... Pump gas into the carb.
Exactly.
Anyway, I don't think I PO Daddy, so I'm going to say it's your move.
Okay, let's see. Here we go. Oh, let's roll a sad six.
A 5 and a 6? That's 11.
Six.
Oh.
Okay, here we go. 9, 10, 11. So.
Oh, you're confronting Daddy.
Oh, ooh, maybe, is this where we need to write something?
I think this is perhaps where we need to pen a note to Daddy. Perhaps a note of appreciation. Would you like to dictate one to me?
Yes, okay. Dear Daddy, just wanted to let you know that we like how not PO'd you are.
Oh, excellent strategy. And then we'll do this.
And then...
Put it under Daddy.
Okay. Well, come on.
He's not PO'd.
When is he gonna? Well,
perhaps
I guess
he's been appeased.
What are these?
Time to put a marshmallow in Daddy's mouth.
Whoa.
Oh wait, hold on.
Maybe those will get him finally riled up. I just want to see that daddy go on a rampage.
Maybe he will. Ooh, doubles.
That's got to do something.
Doubles. Whoa. I rolled double four.
Intriguing.
Something must have to happen here. I'm getting stonewalled for rolling doubles.
Is that good or bad?
From the barbecue.
But I think it's sandwich ingredients. Let's go tomato.
All right.
And lettuce.
All right.
The Helvins.
Roll four and a five. You win.
Double bounce. So I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, I got bounced back to the patio. Then let's put a red hot coal in his mouth.
That'll get him PO'd. This guy's got a high tolerance.
He loves his children.
I'm afraid. I don't want to open the battery compartment.
I don't know.
For fear of exposing us to toxins. What do you call that corrosive junk that forms on batteries from the 80s, Lucky?
Yeah, I always just called it battery tears. Hey, Daddy, look, I got a cool skull dagger tattoo, man.
Yeah, he's underage. He shouldn't be getting a tattoo.
I think it was pulled off the market because of these gnarly chest hairs that he's got. That's just me. It's time to draw the daddy. Go!
Okay. Oh, see, he's got the Cro-Magnon forehead there. Giant Muppety eyes. Got that big jaw. Don't forget his stubble.
He's gonna be so PO'd.
And they're called Soons? And really, it wouldn't be any different than a regular foot rub, if you're interested.
That gives you a lawn.
Okay.
You're patching up, so I think that goes in front
of
the lawn. I'm no longer stonewalled from the barbecue, which helps me out.
So can you go back there and get some s'mores yourself?
Let's give him a s'more.
And go!
Yeah! He's stomping on his own food. That's how angry he is. Now nobody gets dinner!
Oh, no!
Maybe it's because we put all those things in his mouth.
Tornado!
Oh, no! He's PO'd. No.
Well, Lucky, what do you think? How close do you think we came to the real deal?
I don't know that we came close at all, but I think we certainly improved upon the game.
Absolutely. I don't think the game could... There's no way it was even half this good.
No.
We got letter writing, we got portraiture.
Yeah, we got windows to souls and sandwich building.
Well, hey, thanks for coming to my gaming dungeon, Lucky Yates.
Well, some people would call it a rec room, but you're welcome.
We'll see you next week at the thrift shop.
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna be late.
Oh, okay. Should I just go in or wait for you outside?
Yeah, you can go in.
If it's raining.
If it's raining, stay outside.
Okay. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Yates.
Don't make it formal. Oh, don't make me leave feeling bad. Take it back.
It's okay.
Take back.
No, I don't take it.
Take back your sad attitude.
No, it's okay.
This has been Six Added Die. I'm a powered again.
Six Added Die.